taken the places I should never have been. She's showing me faces I should never have seen. Well, these are strange days we're living in today. C'est la vie, I say, I hope I'm old.
Here we are between Deal and Flinders, just after 6 a.m. in the morning, and the conditions are less than favourable. Southeasterly winds, or southwesterly, into our faces, and fairly choppy and taking on a fair bit of water. But hey, it's Bass Strait, so happy days. It's now 9:15 a.m. The wind hasn't let up and the waves haven't let up. About 10k southeasterlies, and the boys are struggling, as am I. It's going to be a long day, maybe 15 hours at this rate, before we get to Royden or to Killer Cranky. That's Bass Strait, I suppose. Yeah, that's Flinders Island way in the distance. Let's keep going towards it. It's potentially our final day and we're just leaving Preservation Island, heading to Great Muscle Row Bay. And it's a beautiful morning, sun's up, slight swirl. Everybody's in good spirits. 13 knots today and a westerly. So, and we're on an ebbing tide heading south. So let's see how we go today as we pan around. What an adventure, what a trip, what a finish to it. Signing off. We're still heading out of Preservation towards Clark. That's Clark in front of us. As you can see, there's a little bit of chop, a little bit of swell, a little bit of rock and roll, and a little bit of Greg as he goes past. And he's still showing incredible signs of calmness. But yeah, a little bit of swell and it'll probably get worse as we get out of the passage between Preservation and Clark, but boy, do you feel alive. And what a magnificent sunrise. So, on with the next stage of the adventure. Oh, nice wave coming across there, and a couple to follow. Better sign off and get on the paddle. So we're just heading out into Bank Strait now, and it's pretty ordinary. some fairly decent waves, good chop as well, see by Ian there, it's a little bit happening, but we're managing okay and we're making progress, so let's see how we go. Break time in about 5 or 10.
Qui dove il mare luccica e tira forte il vento sulla vecchia terrazza davanti al golfo di Sorrento. Un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto, poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il pianto.
Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto, tanto bene assai. È una catena ormai che scioglie il sangue di te.
In mezzo al mare, penso le notti là in America.